Hello, hello everybody. Today we are going to paint this beautiful sunflower as part of our flowers series. I appreciate everybody's request. Please keep them coming for things to paint. Okay, here's what you're going to need. Red, yellow ochre, brown, green, light green, yellow, and white acrylic paint. You are also going to need a small angled brush and two fine tip liner brushes. I've also pre-painted this background, which I'll post a link at the end of a tutorial of how to do this vibrant green background. Okay, so you're going to begin by taking the red and you're going to outline the shape of your sunflower. First, I've done a crescent shape to the side, and then I'm drawing the petals out from it. Each petal is basically like a teardrop, and I'm doing these different shapes and sizes. You might want a more uniform. Okay, now I'm doing the stem, which shoots straight out and then goes down at a curve. Now I'm doing the first leaf, and each side is windy and comes to a point. This next leaf is heart-shaped, kind of a wonky heart-shaped. Okay, now I'm taking green to put some shadows in my red. I've put some in the flower, now I'm putting some in the leaves and the stems. And then I take the yellow and I'm going to emphasize each petal by starting at the tip and tapering my paint off down toward the red and putting a little more red in the middle and then a little more yellow on the outside and just blending those colors together. I really like to leave some of the red undertones showing in the petals, in the leaves, and throughout the entire flower. Now I am going to take some green and I am going to paint over the stems and the leaves. I'm going to take some of that bright light green and some of the yellow to bring more light in certain areas. And if I need more shadow and more depth, then I'm going to add some of that red back in there. So kind of just watch here and experiment on your own to see how the different colors shade and highlight to make it look how you want. Don't forget to always keep in mind where your light source is coming from and how that affects the lights and shadows of your painting. Now I am painting the green leaves behind the flower, and those are also in a tear shape, and just using the same greens, light greens and yellows, and then red to shadow it. I'm also adding a little brighter green by mixing green and the light green and white, and I'm putting that over some of the leaves and stem to brighten that up. And I just go over, I add some highlight, I add some shadow, just whatever I'm feeling. And now I'm just putting a few more colors and I'm done. Thank you so much for going on this sunflower journey with me. Don't forget to subscribe. Give me a thumbs up so I know to keep making tutorials like this. Give me ideas for flowers below. Also, find Her Art from the Attic on Facebook and share your projects with me there. Have a sunshiny day. Toodaloo!